quick thing about kill switches or safety lanyards. A lot of folks wonder what they're there for. Do they really work? I just want to do a quick video, share they work. If I was out boating on my own and I fell over, whoa, you know, the kill switch came off, stopped the engine, but will come to a halt because the engine is turned off. I can simply put my kill switch back in, ignition off and ignition on, and it fires back up and, you know, away I go. So this thing is here for a reason, so please use it, and it does work.